Chowanmushi is a steamed egg custard. It's really basic, just dashi eggs, and then you steam it. We steam about 10 minutes. The chowanmushi gets topped with any seasonal shellfish. Right now we have mussels, clams, uni, and a little bit of shrimp. And then we top that with a little bit of ogo seaweed or any other various seaweeds that are in season and available at the time. And then just pour in a little bit more shiitake dashi on top.